This summer, Brookdale welcomed the newest and youngest members of the college community as 15 Asbury Park High School freshmen began the Asbury Park Dream Academy Early College Program. Dream Academy students will graduate with both a high school diploma and an associate degree in social science, ready to begin their junior year of college.
I think for Brookdale, it means living up to our mission, which is to make sure that there's access to higher education for those populations that may not have that access. And then I think for these kids, it's transformative because these kids will get their degrees a month before they get their high school diplomas. And that's going to advance them and make them ready for college and get and not only start earlier, but also much more affordable to their parents to be able to go on and get their next degree or degrees. I see a lot of these kids going on for their master's degrees and their doctorates, I'm sure, because they're so motivated.
Good morning.
Good morning.
My name is Deja Dawkins, and I'm proud to be in this program because I'm going to be the first out of all 9 of my siblings to actually go to college.